Well, I think being here for 9 years and starting here as a 17-year-old and making some really good friends and playing some good football and then sort of leaving the club. And I really thought that I really owe this club, and I really think that I've got something to offer this club, and I just can't wait to sort of have the opportunity to have another crack at that.
Absolutely, very, very excited. It's sort of when I was thinking about it, it's just so slowly sinking in to go out there and getting another opportunity to play AFL footy. And luckily, I've been given an opportunity by Collingwood, which I'm very excited and looking forward to.
Celebrating even before the siren had sounded, and many haven't stopped. This was the main act.
I get sick to death of the Collingwood supporters getting belted by the other 15 sides.
Everybody said we don't have teeth.
Winners were grinners.
The lead is off!
But I'm here in my moment.